This one I say, it's a new car! It's the Kia Forte GT line, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia
Forte! I'm a red, nice.
Kia Forte! So we're playing a game called the balance game. We have that scale, right now it's the balance, because there's something on each side of the scale. Here's a lucky Drew dollar. That's yours to keep. That's just a soothing room for it. Yeah. Not many people get those.
Okay.
Now, see that bag over there by Manuel? It says car on it. That's full of those Lucky Drew dollars, and that represents the price of the Kia Forte GT line.
Okay.
Now, what you're going to do is we're going to put three bags on this side of the scale to give us the price of the car. And if it's right, it'll balance out with that big bag over there by Manuel. I'm going to start you out with the smallest bag, $415. Two more of these bags on this side. We have a $10,000 bag, a $13,000 bag, and a $15,000 bag. Two more bags on this side. $10,000. Is it a $23,000 or a $25,000? $23,000. $23,415 for a brand new Kia Forte. It's all up to you, Manuel. You need help? You doing okay? You want me to spot you?
I'm good. Come on.
You got
girl.
It? Okay.
Manuel, let's
all
go.
The models are stronger than me.
True.
Every single model.
She got the edge. Wow, two car wins today. Pretty good. I've got right away. Congratulations to him.
That's how we do it.
Yeah. Well.
That's how we do it.